Where is Software Center? Well, to locate Software Center, go to the Start menu at the lower left. Click on that, and then you should see a tile that says Software Center. The other way to find it is to begin typing Software Center, and it should appear here. You can also pin it to the taskbar so that it appears here in the taskbar anytime you are looking for it. When you start your computer, you do need to wait at least 5 minutes for it to populate when you turn your computer on. When it opens, you should see applications that are available for download. Newest applications should appear at the beginning.